stop me. I will be brief. I want to first thank the Coalition of Charter Schools for convening this conversation. It's an important conversation. And throughout the evening, I hope we can get into greater detail. I won't go into my long history as an activist and an organizer in this community, except to say, if you boil it down, the reason why I want to run and sit on the school district board is because I'm afraid that a culture of mediocre academic performance has become or soon becoming normal. Normal in the Pittsburgh Public School District. We can never allow mediocrity to be normalized for our kids. I want to get on the board to try to help raise the standards, raise the expectations, raise the culture to one of expectancy and excellence. That's what I'm standing for.